Easy win. Even if they didn't screw up, we still would have won. Really got the rhythm for this one. Helping DK back with a couple of coins, since he gave me a few in the last turn. Right, 5 turns left. How are we doing? Mario's in first with his 3 stars he luckily got because the board wants him to win. I'm still doing in second. Luigi in third. DK is really the one getting all the bad luck again. He has no stars, no coins. Even got unlucky with the Bowsers and everything. Koopa says Luigi will win. Well, I can't say I agree. I really don't think Luigi has anything to go for right now. DK has the happening star, but he's so far behind, that's not a problem. I have the other 2 bonus stars. So, unless something really changes, it's between Mario and me right now. Luigi with no bonus stars and no regular stars is completely out of the game for now. It can of course still change. Mario is getting another star, by the way. He's going to get there first as well. That means that I can't screw this up. And I do. One moment, I can't screw this up. And then I start screwing this up. Yeah, I'm losing this one. That roulette makes you lose coins or makes you lose stars. Yeah, you can lose stars on this board. Apparently it gets skipped whenever the computer players go by it because you didn't see it there. But if you manage to stop it on a star, Bowser takes your star. Completely forgot about that. I don't play this board too often, to be honest. I really don't like it, like I said. In comparison to the others, and most of the time I skip out on it. Tug of War. Time for some controller spinning again. Control stick spinning, I mean. What's that officially called? Rotate the control stick is officially what it's called. Thank you, Super Mario 64, for giving that to us. Yeah, got it. Yeah, the rotating the control stick has really improved for me the last couple of months, I might say. I used to be really bad at it, because I usually used to use my 2 fingers to grab the control stick and then start rotating. But I discovered that using your hand palm, put your hand palm on it, and then start rotating your hand, works a lot better. Mario, where are you going? Somewhere I hope you manage to do it, because it means no star for you. Well, he screws it up, but he doesn't have the coins right now. Hopefully that'll stay that way. If he gets that other star, it's over for me. Well, happening star might help, but I need to land on another one. This is my first one. DK has 2. If I can get the happening star as well, then Mario can get a 4th star. But I don't have that right now. Almost have it right now. I'm 1 short. And Luigi needs to get that star. Or nobody. It's even better, but still. Mario can't get it. That's the one thing that is currently going on. He has way too many stars. I can still equalize him in stars with the bonus stars. But I have more coins, so I'm still golden. Another chance time? Really, DK? It would be fine if I get a star for once. Getting more coins won't help me either now. I'm involved again. Luigi also is. He doesn't have any stars. That I can live with. Take my 10 coins. I have more than enough. Yeah! you having more than 50 coins only going to be a problem if you get more, or you get to a boo at some point. But you're really far behind, so I don't think he's going to get to the boo before the game ends. So I'm not too worried about that. Alright, this minigame is a good one, because even if we win, Mario can't get more than 5 coins out of this. It'll keep him below 20. And if Luigi wins this one, we all lose 5 coins, which is a good thing. Because Mario then definitely doesn't have 20 coins. So this minigame is not really too much of an issue. We can both win and lose and still not be in trouble. Might be a problem if Mario rolls really low and has another chance of getting to 20 coins. But I'm going to assume he's not going to roll one. What are the chances? But it is a possibility. Luigi's going to make it, I think. He's playing this flawlessly. Like I mentioned last time, if you do this flawlessly, doesn't matter what the team does, you don't have a chance. I do need to be careful now, because Luigi can threaten my coin star. He's getting higher and higher in coins. He still has the ability to pass that 101 mark. I drop below now. He's going to pass up on it. Thank God. I'm still alive. Mario has nothing anymore. I don't mind him having nothing. I'm really losing coins now. Luigi's gaining coins, so he's a threat. Not for the victory, but he can snatch a bonus star away from me. All these red spaces are not a bad thing right now. As long as everybody lands on them. DK might get a second star. Yeah, third happening for him. Happening star for me, not happening anymore. Castaways. Let's not screw this game up. Secure my game star here. And even my coin star, hopefully. Missed it. Yeah, I was going for it. There's another one coming. And I missed it again. Going to the front row now. Or the back row, no. There we go. Yeah, I'm not too good with the edges. I usually don't get... Dang it, Luigi. My throw was fine. But he snatched it from me. Alright, that's 20. Luigi has a lot more now. I think he has 25 already. Alright, there's 30 for me. That's all I'm getting. Started off poorly. And eventually I got a lot more. Luigi got a lot as well. 25. No, 16. I miscounted. Still, I got more. Coinstar has been improved again. 109 now. Luigi is still close behind. Let's keep it that way. I think it's impossible for Mario to snatch another star, so he is going to stay at 3. Luigi's going to determine this now, whether he's able to pass me on coins or not. And that's still possible. He is 25 behind me. I don't think the game star is an issue right now. Might become if Crane Game is not in my favor. Because idiot Mario is the one in the crane. Why am I so close to the pipe? That's not fair! No! Dang it! It's 40 coins for Mario. That might threaten my game star. Yeah. I know I got 30 in the last Castaways, but still. Luigi passed me on coins. So I can't do much about it anymore if he passes the 115. Right, let's still assume I have that game store. I know 30 coins is a lot for Mario. And I also got a lot for minigames. I need to keep above Mario. That's the one thing. If I get 2 bonus stars, I win from Mario if I have more coins than him. Really unfair that the game put me so close to the pipe. Well, I'm up to 100 again. Alright, what Luigi going to do? Next minigame is going to decide everything. Happening doesn't do too much for him. It's his first one. Yeah, I think I'm safe. But that game store might come into consideration now because of me losing a lot of coins in that minigame. Mario winning a lot. If I don't get the game star, it's over. I have the coin star. DK has the happening star and 1 regular star. But that's all he has, so he's not a problem. I'm going to finish above him no matter what. Last place is not happening, that's a certainty. I'm at least getting second. Yeah, let's not talk about this. Doesn't really matter because my last turn was already passed, so couldn't have done anything about that. But once again, the star spawns on my spot. These last 2 minigames are not helping me when it comes to the game star. This is also a very bad one to get. Yeah, I was really sure about that game star. I'm not anymore. Those last 2 games can really screw me over. Because DK's getting a lot now. Mario got a lot. And I lost a lot in the same minigame Mario got a lot. And now he's going to get 30 plus. I think Luigi got that one. Those are mine, Luigi! Yeah, it was a bad finish. I was too busy looking at the board, keeping me alive. But those last 2 minigames really destroyed me. I got absolutely nothing. I really hope I had enough in the other minigames. Even though I didn't win every single one, so... Yeah, Mario completely destroyed us on the board. But he still hasn't won yet. This is really going to be exciting. I win in coins, so if I get 2 stars, I win. I know I get 1. But the other one... Well, moment of truth, guys. Here it comes. I still get it. Thank God. I'm going to win this board as well. Because this one was out of the question. And I know Mario didn't get any happenings, so he's not getting that one. This game is mine. Woo! Wasn't too sure about this one. I'm really looking forward to looking at the detailed results. I'm really unsure how minigames ended. But the superstar is once again the Wario. Board wasn't helping me. I got the first star, but after that... Things went completely downwards. But like it does a lot of the times, I end up winning. The coin and game star save me. And I still end up winning. Alright, what do the stars do on this board, you might ask. Bowser. I know you are a lover of lava and everything. You making us suffer through this board. But you are now defeated. I'm gonna win. As you always will be. Rule number 1 in a Mario game. Bowser never wins. Even in his home course... The powers of the stars is superior. But I still like Bowser, he's a fun character. Right, my coin count makes me win. My skills in the minigames make me win, even though the last two didn't want to agree. Luigi ended up losing completely, even though I was really expecting DK to do it. Like I said, Koopa, you were wrong. Luigi's not going to win. Not even close. I was. Even though I did. Needed a few lucky moments in minigames. Well, this is a lot more than I expected. It happened a couple of times by now. I know I usually end up saying I'm not too sure about the GameStar, and it always ends up being a lot more than I think it is. And you need to remember, this is a little bit of an explanation for it. Even though sometimes you feel like you're losing a lot of minigames, or losing some minigames, or losing them in big numbers, that somebody gets like 30, 40 coins, you do need to remember that it's not always the same persons, if you lose, that do win those minigames. And there's also a lot of minigames where I win a lot, because you might say DK got 30 in Coin Shower Flower, Mario got 30 in the Crane game. But there was also a lot of minigames where I got the most. And for some reason, I completely forget about those. And don't forget all about the two versus two minigames, where one team wins and the other loses. The other team loses 10 coins. So even though I lost 40 coins in one minigame, Mario also lost a lot of coins because he lost all of the two versus two minigames. That's how it works. I know in the heat of battle, I completely forget all about these things. I get scared of losing my GameStar. But that's what makes this fun. This really keeps you on your toes. And eventually it makes you win the board if you use that moment of fear to improve your game. And I think I'm doing that successfully so far. All the other things... Yeah, Luigi really scared me at some moments about getting the coin star. He was almost the entire board really close to me, but he was never able to really pass me. So that coin star helped my victory as well. Yeah, Mario, no happenings, so I knew that was no threat. DK, you can have it. You were no threat either. And my claim of never getting the happening star, it's still standing, thankfully. I want the happening star at some point, but I also want at least one of my claims about this game to still be true. It really felt like there were more Bowser spaces, but the three chance times, the four if you count the Bowser's chance time, four chance times. But I lived through all of them. Right, let's continue. Three stars I get, putting us up to 94. This doesn't matter anymore. We still haven't seen that last minigame. There's still one chance, there's still one more board. I know. But we're not going to play the next board. We are going to do Minigame Island and Minigame House. Most notably Minigame Stadium. That's the major part we're doing there. I will eventually grind up to that 100 stars so we can get our reward from the Toad in the Mushroom Bank, claiming that something special will happen with 100 stars. We are close, but we're not quite there yet. Right, this is the final board for now. There's one more board, but I'm saving that for the very end, because it is supposed to be the very end. So next time I will continue with my favorite part of this game, to be honest. As fun as the boards are, I'm more a minigame man, because I'm a skill-based player, so I like the skill-based things a little bit more than the mostly luck-based that the adventure gives you. The reason I'm doing Minigame Island first is because it gives you a few rewards. You don't do this for nothing as well. And those rewards will be used in the minigame house. So this one is up first. Really looking forward to it. It's not a board, I know, but this is also really fun to do. Finally, playing through all the minigames, having to win all of them, and even playing through the one-player games I haven't played, and even doing Hot Bob Bomb, which is present here. It can't hide any longer. We will see it here. But hopefully we will also see it at Eternal Star, because I think it's a fun idea, a complete idea, to have every minigame show up at least once on the board playthroughs. There is one more chance for that. But that will be in a couple of weeks, because this is going to happen first. There's a couple of things here. And then I will make sure I have 100 stars and the story will be concluded. Hopefully you had fun. At least I really did. I really liked how this board played out. I don't win this one a lot, but I did today, so I'm glad. 6 victories. I more than tripled my best record when going through all the boards. I'm already really liking this playthrough. So, even if I don't win that last one, I don't care. My record was 2 victories when playing through all boards. It is already up to 6. I'm already satisfied. Anyway, time to close off. See you next week. Treeks out.